show you how it works through the app. I will charge it through power over Ethernet from my network. I will download Hikvision app. Hikvision. Wow, come on. It says install. Power is here, you see. LEDs are here. I will open the app. Open one more time. I will allow. Select and select country. Okay, it's selected. I will comply. And manage devices as a visitor. Manage devices as a visitor. Add device. Allow. Allow. I will scan QR code. Next, all you need is serial number. I will choose some device password. For my purpose, it will be admin123. I will activate this. I will agree. Admin123. I will choose. Let's connect this camera to the network. Then it said adding complete. Here is our camera working. There are some settings like I don't see the where to put configuration. Pictures and videos. Hikvision Connect. Looks like you need to be in settings, hard the coding preferred. You can message push notification, you can select so it notify you every time. I think I need to register account. Device already added will be transferred to your account. So I'm not gonna do this, because this camera is for sale. Just see the angle here. Of course, I should remove this. There is nice image. It's very white, you see. Very white image. Yes, you see, this means 100 degrees. I'm moving it now. That's it. Thank you for watching. And bye. Torso works. See, without I thought it was an issue with our internet, but it's working perfectly. Thank you for watching. Bye.